Welcome to Underworld TV.
I was in four jeans, people was calling calling me crazy. I can't believe you paying so much gyms. I'm a single mother, so I struggle a little bit with, you know, financial stuff, but I management has to pay those fees, buy my clothes that I want to buy. Mm-hmm. I don't know, every time that I wear these clothes, I feel like I wear the Superman.
Yay! Yeah!
You know, health is doesn't have a date of expiration.
Right.
You have to do it every day. Mm-hmm. You know, diet is diet, but healthy is whatever.
Right. So, exactly.
Know, and she pushed us onto, you know, the full potential, like you say. Mm-hmm. You know, I love to sweat. I don't know if I don't,
yeah.
if I go into a place that I don't sweat, I don't feel like I.
Full-time stay-at-home mom because I was also taking care of my dad who has Asperger's.
invited to one of Keon's classes, I didn't realize I was pouring so much of my energy out to my father, to my kids, to my husband. And after the first class, I was hooked. I walked out of there with a high of happiness that I have not had in years. And so for me, I started following her to three gyms. And I had to go. It was addicting to me. It was my happy place, my medicine, just the love and from everybody and the energy just always was positive. And I just literally, sometimes I don't want to go because I'm just like, she kills us.
Makes my day because she always has the time to talk to anyone.
anybody, other instructors, nope. And she always had the time to talk to me, and I lost 65 pounds.
Yeah.
Now we go directly to the junior section.
Yeah. approaching 120 pounds lost. I actually changed my employment to fit to be able to be. My motivation is everybody.
Yeah. And the last question, and I love that this is the last question, is for everyone, but I might pick on a few people. Like, seriously, just ask her all together. Is it more than just Zoom?